It is 7:09 p.m. Friday, April 20th, 2018. Pretty looking old Leander right there. Pretty looking FEC101 right there too. They're dragging. They're waiting for 9:50 to clear up. Get safely into Fort Pierce Yard. It's okay. You're on Friday night. Double stacks. Stacks here. What a beautiful afternoon sunlight. Piggybacks. Hot stuff. Yeah, you bet. What a glorious evening to be out and about. Thanks for joining us here at the Caboose Junction. And this train, FEC's 101. Run 7 days a week, just past noon time, the early afternoon hours between 1 and 3 p.m. to the Hialeah Yard in Promoda, almost always. It's a very short version tonight, about 1 mile long. Bottom of it right here. 101 Apr, dispatcher, over.
Seven twelve
is the official time as 101 makes its way to Fort Pierce. They will tie up actually and wait for the 9:50 to get safely in ahead of them. And then proceed to Hialeah Yard. It's going to do it this evening. Great day for train watching here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.